Ukraine and in your university. Thanks a lot for your interest for my profession, for the space program, for the space research. And before starting my presentation, I'd like to say some words about me, maybe my colleagues. I flew in space 4 times, and my total stay in about 710 days. And currently, as you know, yes, we are participating in the project International Space Station. And right now in space are flying, how many people, do you know? No, who more? How many people are flying in space right now? Six people. Six people is 3 Russian guys, 2 American and 1 Italian. And in this project, I mean ISS, International Space Station, currently participating in 16 countries. Russia, USA, Canada, Brazil, Japan, and 11 European countries. I mean European Space Agency. And during my presentation, we will fly with you in space. We will watch and see a lot of views of our beautiful planet. And we will fly through the space station. You will get familiarized with life science experiments on board space station. And let me start my presentation. Okay, first of all, I would like to start from some photos, and then we will watch the film. Just a moment. No, this is my crew. This is my previous crew. This is my last crew. I landed last September, 2012. I returned from space with American astronaut and Russian cosmonaut. I flew on board ISS 3 times as a crew commander. This is 2 weeks before launch, because we'll have to check spaceship Soyuz, give some recommendations to the engineers. This is a space suit. We are using this suit during the launch and during re-entry. It's designed to protect cosmos astronauts in very severe situations, such maybe depressurization or fire. And we are using only for launch and landing. This is rollout event, rocket and spaceship. And we launch in Baikonur from the same launch pad where Yuri Gagarin launched from. This is some hours before launch. We are suited. This is a report to the State Commission. And somewhere 2 hours and 30 minutes before launch, we are taking our seats in spaceship Soyuz. After checking all systems, during 2 hours, we are ready to launch. Just we will watch with you film about the launch. Just a moment. And you will see this is crew inside the spaceship Soyuz descent module. And what? No, this is just voice. It's a very cramped compartment, but we are using Soyuz spaceship only to fly to the space station. It's a very cramped compartment. And just a moment. Real launch. It's a rocket on the launch pad. At the top of the rocket, yes, Soyuz spaceship is located. It's Baikonur. To get orbital insertion, it takes us about 9 minutes, 525 seconds, to get weightlessness. Currently, only Russia can bring up crew and bring down the crew. Because our partners has no manned spaceship. This is a space station. It takes us to get space station about five orbits, about seven hours. The size of the space station, this is 100 meters. The solar arrays, the size solar arrays, about 50 meters. And you may see some segments, Russian segments, US segments, Japanese, European. This is International Space Station and so-called small space city. This is Soyuz docked. We have two Soyuz. We are using Soyuz like a rescue boat in case emergency situation like depressurization or fire. If you cannot, for example, if the crew cannot isolate the press or cannot suppress the fire, in this case we have to close the hatches, undock and land. That's why Soyuz spaceship, Russian spaceship, I used as a rescue boat. This is Gavai. This is Soyuz. This is docking. After docking and after checking pressure, we open our hatches and oncoming Soyuz transfer to the space station. Just I will show you. It's very moving, very touching event. This is docking event. And after docking, just a moment. And we're ready to open the hatches. From another side of the hatch, there is Soyuz docked and located, and the crew in Soyuz. We're meeting Expedition 32. Russian cosmonaut Yuri Marinchenko, crew commander of the Soyuz spaceship. Sunita Williams, flight engineer from USA. And Aki Hoshida. He represented Japan. No, as I told you, it's a very, very moving event. Yes. Okay. After docking, we have press conference for all partners and for all MCCs, Mission Control Center, in Moscow, in Houston, in Tsukuba Center, Japan, in Munich, European Space Agency. And then we continue to operate and work on board space station. In 2009, we got together all partners, main partners, Russia, US, Canada, Japan, and Belgium. Belgium represented all European Space Agency. It's very easy, we did like picture in space, like a star. This is commercial cargo ship Dragon. Where is ceiling and where is the floor? Who knows? Where is ceiling, where is the floor? No matter in space, no matter. In the weightlessness. This is spacewalk. We are using two types of the space suit, Russian space suit Orlan and EMU US space suit. Oh, just a moment. This is on the shadow side in US space suit. But before doing spacewalk, we are very well trained on the ground in Star City, Moscow, in Johnson Space Center. We have special hydro lab where we can place our mock-ups like a space station segments. And why water? Because water is very good to imitate weightlessness. It's very easy. We have special type of suit to work underwater. Of course, in the water, yes, a lot of divers is assisting us. In space, spacewalk is performed only by two cosmonauts or two astronauts. It is a real spacewalk. Okay, before taking our place inside space suit, yes, We using these blue suits. This suit is designed to cool operator inside space suit or to warm. Just I will show you real space suit and how long will it take us to get place inside. It takes some time. Very low. Who can help me? Не знаю. Что, вот хэппи. It's okay. But we have special door inside spacesuit. In this spacesuit we can work outside of the space station about 9 hours. 9 hours. By working outside of the station we can use special SSRMS manipulator. You can see at the end of the manipulator, astronaut and some cargo. This is thermal control pump. They weigh about 500 kilograms, but in space it's very easy to translate from one point of space station to another point. This is operation is outside of the space station is the shadow side. Physical exercise. Every day it takes us about 2.5 hours. We are using treadmill, we are using cycle ergometer, we are using resistance device, so I will show you. It's not easy to walk or to run in space, but by using special technique I will show you it's possible. Could you help me? You may see Russian cosmonaut Yuri Malenchenko. This is treadmill. It's a special harness. We can secure ourselves. And we can imitate like on the ground, gravity. You may walk or you may run with a speed up to 16 kilometers. 16 kilometers per hour. This is a Russian segment. Just a moment. It's not okay. And next, I'm supposed to show you resistance device, just to train our muscles, because weightlessness is very, very aggressive. We have bone loss, muscle atrophy in space. That is why it's strictly allowed for us is to do physical training. For example, resistance device, special platform. How can I? No. What resistance device? You can change load. Load can be maximum 600 pounds. Maybe about 300 kilograms. Сейчас я will show some trainings. And you can train your legs, your arms, your back. It's special platform. It's very, very movable. It requires some techniques to exercise. We have special module on board ISS, physical module. You can change special chair, Just a moment, just I will take some plate to change the load. Okay, take your seat. It's pretty easy in space, yes? And exercise. We have no doctors in space, that is why we're ready to assist each other. This is ultrasound experiment and medical control. This is glove box, some science experiments. This is breathing experiment. It's not a smoke, this is refrigerator, melty. The temperature inside this refrigerator is about minus 100 degrees. Usually we save their blood sample, urine sample, plants grown in special greenhouse on board space station. I will show you. This is greenhouse. It's special material. And we can feed roots of the plants by using substrate. You may see this is sunflower onion. Fresh fruits, cargo ship, yes, bring up for us fresh fruit, fresh vegetables, and you may see. Food rations. Before launch, everybody of us, we have degustation, we have approbation, and we can select our favorite yes, products. And then each of us has his personal food rations. It can be canned products, it can be dehydrated, sublimated, or fresh. So, for example, this is dehydrated products. Maybe soup. And maximum what you should do, just to add some water, wait 10-15 minutes, and it's ready to eat. It canned fish, for example. No, we got together, or in Russian segment, or in US segment, just to get together. You may see the speed of the space station, 28,000 kilometers per hour. All miles for US guys, 17,000 miles per hour. This is speed on the orbit. It's a space shuttle. This is cargo inside the space shuttle. We get in space. No, every morning in space begins from morning this procedure. Shaving, cleaning the teeth. Oh God. You can see this cut connected to the vacuum cleaner. Just to remove all hairs. Один cut. Birthday party on board space station. We celebrated some birthday. Yes, I marked 3 times my birthday in space. It is cargo, Japanese cargo ship, HTV. This is manipulator designed by Canada. By using this manipulator, we managed to assemble space station. This is cargo ATV, European space cargo. This is docking event at night. This is the first commercial Dragon. It was docked to the space station by using manipulator. Manipulator grabbed this spaceship and then docked to the space station. This is Soyuz. And you know, we have a lot of tourists on board space station. Now it's very easy to pay money for tourists, very rich men, and fly in space. Gil Robertet, he is founded this clone. Space tourist. This is Robonaut. Artificial intellect. This Robonaut is working on board space station. This is wrist. You may see how difficult this wrist. This is landing event. After working on board space station during 6 months, yes, we return on board. This is parachute, this is descent module. Parachute usually deploys at the altitude about 10 kilometers. After deploying parachute, yes, we are accompanied by a rescue team. Rescue team is waiting us on the ground, and after landing, rescue team opens the hatch. And they go on the ground. This is ground squirrel. Yes, he's waiting next crew. And then I'm supposed to show you some views about our beautiful plains. You may see, this is California. This is darkness, this is space. It's our blue planet. This is Aurora. It's very, very spectacular event in space. Especially when we have very high solar activity. It's Aurora. Silver clouds. It's shadow side, Europe. You may see burning meteorite in the atmosphere. Oh, this is much better. This is burning meteorite. This is a moon and not moon, a Venus and Sun. This event happened last year in June. Usually we have this event once per 105 years. You may see Venus. This is big Sun. Of course, we managed to take this picture with special photo apparatus. This is comet, Lovejoy comet. This is tail of the comet. We watch this tail for three months. This is Orion. This is thunderstorm and lightning on the ground. It's visible from space. You may see a lot of thunderstorm and lightning over Europe. This is Brazil. Amazon. This is Sahara Desert. And oasis. You may see sand. This oasis. Saudi Arabia. Sahara. It's Sahara Desert. You may see a lot of colors, yes? The nature is the best artist, it seems to me. You may see how it is beautiful, even desert. This is Duna from space with the different forms. Is Bagama Island, Indian Ocean, Caribbean,
Palestine.
Is Moon. Moon and stars are visible much clearer in space because we have no atmosphere, we have no smoke. This is Dubai, artificial island, Dubai. This is night, Dubai. You may see artificial island in this place. This is Fujiyama Mount, Vesuvi, volcano Vesuvi, Neapol. Это Caucasus, Elbrus Mount, this is Kamchatka, Ararat Mount, Uluru, and very interesting event and very spectacular. When I flew during expedition 20 in 2009, we have volcanic eruption in the Gorilla Island, and the altitude of this top was about 16 kilometers. Сейчас I will show you the film. Just a moment. Film made from several photos. Сейчас I want to show you. This one. You may see. We flew over this volcanic eruption just 2 hours after beginning. A lot of dust, particles, ash. The altitude of the top, as I mentioned above, about 16 kilometers. And you may see, very spectacular. We have some science experiments, including ecological. This is fires from space. This is Aral Sea. This is hurricane. You may see crown of the hurricane, hurricane eye. And from the space it's very, very beautiful event. But on the ground you can imagine there's awful, especially for the people. Hurricane and aurora. This is Grand Canyon. This is Latin America, Southern America. You can see how many duties comes from the continent. Cairo and Nile. This is Egypt. This is Suez Channel. Suez Channel. Pyramid. This we will see. I cannot zoom in.
Yeah.
You may see this is pyramid pretty close to the Cairo. And this is Sphinx. This is storm, sandstorm in Sahara. This is Dead Sea.
Yeah.
And Palestina. Yeah. You may see Dead Sea and Palestina. Very beautiful view. A zoom in, you may see Dead Sea. This is Medina. Holy City. Сейчас я вам кричит. Видите, Медина. It's very famous city for the Muslim people. It's Mecca. It's very visible from space, very beautiful. This is mountain structure. As I mentioned above, this, the nature is the best artist you may see. Different colors, this is Andy. This is crater from meteorite made in Sahara. This is different lakes in Pamir, different colors. Brown, blue. This is glaciers, Patagonia glaciers in the springtime. Melting glaciers. This is glaciers in the Pamir. This looks like a melting ice cream, yes? Melting ice cream. You may see, very good. It's Italy. It's at night, Italy. This is Etna, volcanic Etna. This is Vesuvius, Neapel, Rome. This is night Europe, Moscow. This is Ankara, Ashgabat, Baghdad, Barcelona, London, Olympic Games. In the center of city, Olympic Games. This picture was made last year during Olympic Games. Tehran, Rome, Neapel, Paris, Tashkent, Istanbul. You may see Istanbul. El Kuwait. And this is Palestine, Israel, you may see, this is Haifa, this is Tel Aviv, this is Jerusalem. And Bethlehem is our city. A shadow side from the orbit. In space we have 16 orbits per day. 16 sunsets, 16 sunrise. This is Star Trek. After installation, after setup camera, with very, very long shutter speed, and the stars begin to depict these circles. You may see, it's very beautiful. This is sunrise on orbit, sunset on orbit. It's just clouds and ocean. You may see, this is trace after mountain. This is cloud trace after mountain. This Milky Way, our planet, Earth, atmosphere, which protects us from the hard solar arrays, cosmic arrays, and this is Milky Way, our university. And next I'm supposed to show you space station inside. We will fly through the space station and we will watch how we are working, leaving station 2. How can I start? How can I control? Control panel. Control, double. Excellent. Okay, we will start with you from the Japanese module. And we will fly from Japanese, US segment, European segment to the Russian segment. Just a moment, let me increase some volume. It took me about 3 minutes and a half to fly throughout all the space station. You may see a laboratory module, Japanese science experiment, science hardware. You may see all cargo, all things are secured to the wall by using Velcro, rubbers, some cargo on the floor, maybe food rations, maybe clothes. Now you can imagine how this astronaut cosmos alone in space. This is sleep stations around. This is US laboratory module. It was evening after working day and our American colleagues, they had dinner. This is our kitchen.
Быстренько разворачиваемся, заходим в новую третий. Все приветствуют. Быстро-быстро, нет.
This is toilet. This is physical hardware for physical exercise. You can imagine how life is arranged in space. Okay, we are finishing our partner segment. TMA, a lot of cargo, a lot of bags. And we are flying inside Russian segment, MIM-1, where Soyuz is docked as a rescue boat. Space station looks like a hotel, yes, in the business trip. It's not a real house. FGB module. Of course, you may see a lot of cargo on the floor. Next module will be docking compartment. From this module, we perform spacewalk. This is space suits. Before doing spacewalk, we isolate this module, depress, it should be vacuum. And after getting vacuum, we can open the hatches and go outside of the space station. This is a special duct, air duct. By using this air duct, we can translate clean air to one segment and translate dirt air to the system, which is supposed to clean air from carbon dioxide to enrich with oxygen. And this is the main module of the Russian space station. From where we can control Russian segment on space station. And one more film. This is shadow side. I want to show you how our planet is very beautiful. You may see. Аврора и сериал фильм. Но we are flying over the earth much slower. It's solar array. Just to generate electricity. Thunderstorm and lightning. South America. This is Gibraltar between Europe and Africa. Moon sunset, то есть moon set. Lovejoy Comet. Okay, that's all. I finished my presentation. Thank you very much. Now you can imagine how we live in space, how we work, and our planet, as I mentioned above, the most beautiful planet in our universe, surrounded by black NASA. And I'm ready to answer any questions that you have.
Going to the toilet.
Toilet? Yeah. Toilet is arranged like machine for cutting. It's like a vacuum cleaner. If I got your question right, translate. If I got
your question. Yes, you're answering the right question, but I wonder, because of the, you don't sit. Can you stay still?
No, you cannot still, but you can, yes, press yourself, no problem. But it's pretty easy. As for our sleep station, of course, before going to sleep, we have special sleep station and sleep bag.
You have to tie yourself down?
Yes, tie, of course, it has special zipper just to zip. Yeah, in space it's very easy because we are well trained. It takes us about 10 years before flying in space and stuff. As for technical arrangement, the toilet is like a vacuum cleaner. Like a vacuum cleaner. And we have two types. Very interesting question.
how does it feel to be up you know, like up above the world, up in space? You see things that we never see in your own eyes. Like, I just want to ask about the feeling you felt.
Oh, it's pretty difficult to describe, but it's amazing. And it's much better to see than to say. And especially when flying for the first time. For me, it was the fourth time, and I'm like a professional man, but as for first flight, it's incredible. But to feel weightlessness, to watch our planet from the space, it's very, very interesting. And I hope maybe somebody of you, because you know that we currently plan to research Mars and Moon. We have special projects after finishing ISS project. But it seems to me this future project, Mars research, Moon research, this is job for your generation. And you will be the next space dreamers. And we hope on you guys. And welcome to our astronaut and cosmonaut corps.
I wonder how did you choose the beautiful photo for the land was the station or the...
Yeah, from station. We have special window, illuminator window.
I saw no windows.
A lot of windows. I can show you. Just a moment. We have a bit... We have special windows on Russian segment, on our partner segment. And it's pretty easy to take. We have a lot of photo, video camera. Just a moment. Так, Star Sea. Так, Moonrise. Сейчас you will see. Свет, light, будем здесь. Свечу за light. Just a moment. I have several films, but presented only two. Еще one more. Turn off the light, please.